everyone, welcome to my channel. If you don't know me, my name is Sonia and I'm very Italian. And my boyfriend, Brian, he is very American and we live in Japan. But this is a different story. Anyways, yesterday I was thinking about some American things that I wish we had in Italy. I'm not saying that these things are impossible to find, but definitely they're not as common in Italy as they are in America. So let's start with thing number one. I'm a foodie. I will start with creamers. I'm sorry, Italian followers. I don't really like espresso. I love American coffee. I mean, I do like espresso, but they're two different things. When you drink American coffee, you sip your drink, like you take your time. It can last even like 20 minutes. With espresso, it's more like pow pow, two sips, three sips. I get my energy, I get the taste. Let's go to work. These are two different experiences. I love American coffee, but I love creamers. When you go to an American grocery store, there's a whole section for just creamers. Vanilla, hazelnuts, creme brulee. I don't know, all different creamers, and they're so good, and it's so nice to choose your creamer for the month. I know creamers are not healthy, but they're so good. I don't care. American thing number two. This is actually really important, especially if you drive, parking lots. I know it's not American, but parking lots. If you drive in Italy, especially in Rome, I'm from Rome, you know that it's a nightmare to park your car. First of all, there are no parking lots. So you spend a lot of time just looking for a parking lot. And when you find it, you have to be a professional driver just to park. And it's like, in America, it's so easy. Take your car, you drive to the place. Oh, there's a parking lot. Done, easy, thank you. I know, before you even leave comments, Italy is different, it's older, we don't have big streets, we have old cities, but a girl can dream. Now, American thing number three, trampolines. You know, like the big trampolines that they have in their yards, because they have big yards. It's really common to see these big trampolines with kids that jump on them, and I'm like, I've never had one. I like it a lot. In Italy, we have a lot of apartments and even like bigger houses, trampolines are just not common. I'm sure someone has trampolines, but I didn't and none of my friends did, and I wanted one. American thing number four. I know this is not for America in general, for all the states of America, because I lived in Colorado with Brian, and Colorado is a really cold state. Brian says, no, it's normal, it's cold. But the heating system was amazing. His house was warmer than my house in the winter. That was crazy. I could go around in a t-shirt and I would feel completely fine. Maybe because they're so used to the cold weather that they need very good heating system. I don't know, I just was very surprised. I was ready for a cold winter. It wasn't that cold. I mean, it was cold, but not inside the house, which I highly appreciate. I survived. American thing number five that I really liked, drive-through banks. We have drive-through McDonald's, we have some restaurants, fast food, definitely not banks. They have drive-throughs for everything. Honestly, it's something that I would want in Italy. It would save time. Parking lot, no parking lot, you don't need to park. Drive-through, I appreciated that. Last thing on my list, thing number six, red cups. I don't know how to call those cups. Do you know, in a lot of American movies, you can see those big red cups, like in every party. They actually use those cups. And I have to admit, they're pretty convenient because they're big. Instead of always having like the small white plastic thing that we use in Italy, that cannot, I mean, is this big. It's a party. You will end up drinking a lot anyways, and well, I don't drink, but even just for my juice, it's just more convenient if it's a party to have a bigger cup. Red cups. This last thing was not a big thing, but it's a small thing that it's so common in America, and I'm thinking like, why don't we use those big cups? Maybe because of our diet? Maybe because we think that if we have a bigger cup, we drink more? That's actually true, probably. Well, anyways, this was my list for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, subscribe or leave a comment below. See you!